back to my video. Today I'm gonna be doing Doja Cat's Like That official video featuring Gucci Mane. I'm really excited because, okay, before all of that situation that happened, I really like her music. Like, it started off with the Moo song. I never gave it a chance, but when I finally did, I was like, oh, I actually like this song. The Moo song, like, I really actually like the song. It's funny. And then I started listening to more and more her music, and I really like her music. Like, I could listen to that all day if I wanted to. But now we are quick. I don't want to talk about that. I just want to enjoy the music. That's what I'm here to do right now, because I still love her music. So let me jump right into it. Why she had to be like that? I really love her music. She sings? Now these hot girl summer songs make me just want to turn up and have fun, but I can't. Anyways, I like the video. I like Doja Cat. I love Doja Cat's music. I'm not gonna get into anything else other than I love her music. I still love her music. I like the video. It kind of gave me like a Sailor Moon vibes, maybe. I wasn't a big Sailor Moon fan, but that's what it gave me. That's what it made me think about. I liked it though. It was hot. I liked it. Especially that split at the end, girl. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments, and I will see you in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe.